CSUN finally gets a conference opener, and they are led by Darius Brown II having a career night.
What a point guard. You know this is my favorite play. It's the alley-oop. But Torrey San Antonio, this super soft, he finished with 21 points. They were able to get downhill and finish in the paint, but it wasn't enough. It was all about Brown. He's like the mailman. He delivers. The two-headed monster, Herrick and Brown, combined for 50 on time, on target. Score the bucket, big man.
CSUN wins it 86-85.